drinking last night. I was all over your body, yo. Give me such a hottie, yo. She's looking over here, but she won't get it on me, yo. Shake it off, that's how you play it off. Shake it off, that's how you play it off. Not now, no, you can't take it off. But play it off, she won't know a damn thing. Play it off till it's played out. I had a motherfucking ass on the couch, honey, laid out. She didn't know how to get me laid out. I know I'm spaced out, but the shit's that way out.
So I had to take a player out, switch up my herb out. So she was trying to turn a player out, but she knew a nigga blazed out. Hey, little mama, go crack a window, let the heads out.
She said she loves my stroke, oh. Keep on her heels and her coat, man. She said she loves my move and the way I do what I do. She got that ba-da-ba-da. Gotta make sure I don't get attached. That ba-da-ba-da. But it keeps on breaking. She got that ba-da-ba-da. Girl, ain't gotta know I hit you last night. I was all over your body, yo. Ba-da-ba-da. Give me such a hottie, yo. She's looking over here, but she won't get it on me, yo.
Shake it off, that's how you play it off. Shake it off, that's how you play it off. Not now, no, you can't take it off. But play it off, she won't know a damn thing.
Some sick of trifling, so sick of how you sniffling. Bust the chains like a nigga slick working them.
We ain't picking them, strictly all dimensions. And not to mention, and the Benjamins is thickening.
And now it's like an odyssey when she saying hi to me. She eat the dick, then she cry when she gotta leave.
Bye, bye, you gotta go now. My girl just pulled up outside.
She said she loves my stroke, oh. Keep on her heels and her coat, man. She said she loves my move and the way I do what I do. She got that ba-da-ba-da. Gotta make sure I don't get attached. That ba-da-ba-da. But it keeps on bringing me.
She got that
ba-da-ba-da. Girl, ain't gotta know I hit you last night. I was all over your body, yo. Such a hottie, yo. She's looking over here, but she won't get it on me, yo.
Shake it off, that's how you play it off. Shake it off, that's how you play it off. Not now, no, you can't take it off. But play it off, she won't know a damn thing.
Just know the whole hood is looking at you. So don't let your girl catch you.
So have your story right on how we met. Just have your story right.
Connection. And I never cheat her, huh?
Girls, girls, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Come on.
by me. I know you niggas ain't forgot about me. I'ma shout it when the O's in the throw, in the blow, when the O's gotta go and get the clothes out the store. I got a bottle of Moe with XO. I'm looking for a modeling hoe, so let's go. 6 nights, 6 flights, 6 shows, 6 checks, each one 6 O's. 6 bras to chew, they 6 pros. Light skin, Asian bitches and pink toes.
I done dealt with plenty dimes, but I lack the 10. My New York chick, I met her through the fashion biz. And we be doing them type of things, can't imagine shit. She be biting and screaming cause she's so passionate. Shorty got blue eyes, but she African, African, African.
For coming out tonight, everyone that, you know, open toe gives you a stiletto. Maybe you might have on an open toe sandal, or maybe you just run into the grocery store in your house shoes with your feet out there. You're looking good.
There's so many fly girls I've seen around the world.
Go shout,
definitely,
ladies, please.
I gotta give me a girl.
Keep your feet well, take your curl.
Nikki, Tasha, Kiki, and the furniture.
Together through the rain and the stormiest weather. lips. Won't you come on and go with me? Ooh, girl, come on over to my place.
Like a long time, long, long time since I've seen you. Yes, it has, girl.
When I know I said some fucked up things to you before, but girl, you know I didn't mean it.
I'm sorry.
I never meant one single word. If I could take back every word, I would. And I would be sure if I thought that you believed it.
Would you believe?
That's what she said it would be, 'cause she's the finest woman that I've ever
So the next day on Monday,
I'm riding down the freeway,
hit her on a two-way.
I'm like, what you doing Tuesday?
She said that she'd be free anytime after three, and every second after that'll be reserved for me. I said, that's good to know, say no more.
I'll be there around for.
Along the beaches while that moonlight shines on your features, and I can't create the words to explain my sudden urge. The temptation to feel your body, temptation to kiss the curve. Started one kiss, two kiss, she all on my neck now. Nah. Three kiss, four kiss, I'm all on her neck now. The temperatures rise, hey, hips and thighs, hey, me hypnotize, man.
I don't wanna stop.
It feels like
paradise.
That's what she said to me. She said
paradise.
That's what she said it would be, 'cause she's the finest woman that I've ever seen. Not to mention how she looked in them jeans. She said her name was
Paradise.
That's what she said to me. She said
Paradise.
That's what she said it would be, 'cause she was the definition of a ghetto queen. And you should see that upper bottom in jeans.
You don't understand me, 'cause I really don't understand it myself. I can't live without her.
Paradise is my main, anywhere in time, main. She gon' hold it down, 'cause she
she love me, she love me now. She love me to be on top. She love daddy to spank her, 'cause she
And if you got any doubts, just ask when you see me out. I'll tell you who I'm talking about. My
she
girl
said her name was
Paradise. That's what she said to me. She said
Paradise.
That's what she said it would be, 'cause she's the fattest woman that I've ever seen. And not to mention how she looked in them jeans. She said her name was
Paradise.
That's what she said to me. She said
Paradise.
That's what she said it would be, 'cause she was. She looked in the jeans. She said her name was
Paradise.
That's what she said to me. She said
Paradise.
That's what she said it would be, 'cause she was the definition of a ghetto queen. And you should see that apple bottom in jeans.
Let me see it, Grip.
Woman like yourself can't keep coming by yourself. Get in where you fit in. Now enjoy yourself. cute, bright skin, brown skin. Take me to the mountain, get you wet like a fountain. Then get your counseling, have a seat, have a drink, have a tote. It's a doggy dog world, you can have whatever you want or whatever you need. All you got to do is follow my lead. Take my hand and roll with me and live it up with a Deco double G. Lavishly.
Can I take you home? I want you here. believe it's been that long. I heard your man locked down now. How long he gone?
Oh, that long.
How the hell he get time like that?
Three strikes with possession.
Oh, he ain't coming back.
He left you with two kids and bills all around. Plus you found out he had another chick cross town.
It's always the dog
right before the sunrise.
And you gotta stay strong for the kids and they eyes.
And please don't despise.
And go against all brothers and have a hatred in your heart and take it out on another.
I hate to sound too pockish, little mama,
but keep your head up.
But you gon' make it, I promise.
You keep your head up.
And that don't kill you, only makes you stronger. And the will to succeed will only feed the hunger.
For real.
For real. For real.
With his sign,
we'll work for food, clothes, or cash.
And he asked if he could pump my gas.
So I let him
clean the windshield and throw out the trash.
So I let him.
Hey, I even asked the brother his name, where he was from, got kids, man, and what's they ages.
He kinda stirred for a second.
He kinda looked surprised that anyone would even take an interest in his life.
He said, "Young brother, them the only words I done heard in the last year. There wasn't no one, get the fuck away from her.
How can something so simple as general conversation
mean much more than general conversation?"
Hey,
you could tell life had beaten him down, like he was in a title fight and this might be his last round.
Sometimes the easiest things we take for granted until they gone,
and realize we even had it for real.
For real,
for real.
Hey,
oh,
and they say,
oh,
oh, oh,
yeah.
Hey,
oh,
and they say,
oh,
I used to think that life had a plan for me until I realized
life had to be planned by me.
See, that's the key. I only deal with what I can see, cause over history, mystery brought us nothing but misery.
Man, more people than died
in the name of the Lord than in any natural disaster, disease, or gang wars.
Before guns, they were swords,
and they was killing each other.
Ain't much changed to this day.
We still killing each other, killing my brother while another mother cries for help.
Man,
we need to help a brother find himself.
Feed him
life. One, two, three.
Hey, that's something her brother should see.
And that's for real.
And that's for real.
And that's for real.
Hey,
oh,
and they say,
oh,
oh,
yeah.
Hey,
oh,
and they say,
oh,
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 I've really been kicking a few things around, baby, and I want to share them with you right now, you know what I'm saying? Not later, but now. You understand me, baby? I want to talk to you because I want to change your whole way of thinking, baby, you know what I'm saying? Not for my benefit, baby, but for your benefit. You see what I'm saying, baby? Because this would allow you yourself, baby, you see what I'm saying, to become more with one with yourself. You see what I'm, baby? All I'm asking and proposing that you do is you just listen to me right now, baby. You see what I'm saying? I want to change your whole way of thinking, baby. You see? I want to rearrange your whole mandula oblongata, baby. You see what I'm saying? Can you deal with that right there, baby? You know what I'm saying? Now, I know it's a little extreme right now, baby, but quiet. You know what I'm saying? Listen, baby. Listen, you know what I'm saying? Listen to what I said, baby. You know what I'm saying? You know, listen to me, baby. Did you hear what I said, baby? I want to change your whole way of thinking, baby. You see what I'm saying? Did you hear me, baby? Listen, can you hear me, baby? You see what I'm saying? Because if you say what you heard, I'll kill you. Yo, I want to explain something to all the squares out there. They may not know what 24 wood grain and leather with a hole is. 24 inches or 24-inch rims in diameter. Wood grain is the type of material that goes like on the dashboard of your doors. Leather is like your seats, and the hole is what they call a sunroof, or maybe a three-way power hole. We ride
24s or better, wood grain or leather, with a hole, that's all I know. I know. Plus 15s in the trunk, system in the bunk, listen to it bump, boom, boom, and there she blows.
I like to slide through the park, slightly up.
dog. Up my hydro. You know when I'm riding, I like to lay back and
hydro.
Fire up that killer, you know. My foot slightly on the gas. My system on blast. I'm spiking on some. And yeah, she knows. Yeah, she likes when I do that.
She knows.
She knows.
Who got the fire?
Fire.
Her one desire.
Desire.
I'm not for hire.
Oh no.
But you can go.
You know you're more than welcome to go, man.
Can go.
Come on.
Straight back to my place.
My place.
Hates make waste.
Waste.
And you don't have to wait.
No, you don't.
Oh no, you don't.
Turn the mic up. I haven't been in 5 years. And keep the lights on. We got company.
Change the game again.
Mason, bet I have Vincent.
No game, you change what you represent.
You can't call me with no money that I never spent. They don't make planes no more to go where I never went. And I ain't got to keep sinning to keep spinning. I prefer pink ice with peach linen. I teach these women what they in this surf for. Search your, find out you really worth more. I change your esteem, you was made for a king. Do he really love you, he ain't gave you a ring. I erased the hate that made you mean. Got you 20 looking 50 and you only 18. Now you slate clean, it's not a fake dream. Bye bye haters, we all for high haters. Come on.
I still love you, I still want you, I still need you in my life, in my.
One now, me and you, we gon' have some fun now, me and you, from sun up to sundown, me and you, that's one thing I know so.
Girl, tell me, is there something I could do to see you? Maybe you can make a little time, I'll meet you. I just gotta tell you what I'm going through. Gotta let you know, I still love you. There's so many things I wanna share with you. So much is there to make me miss you. For what it's worth, girl, I swear it's true. Gotta let you know, I still love you.
I can't keep picturing you with you. and shake it, cause it's all in my head.
I think about it over and over again,
and I can't keep picturing you within.
And it hurts so bad,
yeah, cause it's all in my head.
I think about it over and over again,
I replay it
over and over again,
and I can't take it, I can't shake it, no.
Cause it's all in my head.
Yeah.
So, yo, today your birthday?
Yeah.
You sure?
Daddy.
I don't think today your birthday.
Then what you calling me for?
Oh, I don't know. I just called to see what you was doing. You should. What you turn today? What you turn today? 19?
No, I'm turning 10, Daddy.
Nah, you turn what? 32. 32. You 32 today.
You has been away for a long time.
It feel like it, don't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. But I miss you though. You miss me?
Yes, very much. I just wish you could be here.
What?
Yes.
Okay, I'll be there soon, all right?
Tonight?
No, boo boo, I ain't gonna be there tonight.
Don't you know I die for you? I laid out my life for you. I laid out my life for you.
I remember
February 27, 1994. Trying to make it to the hospital through 3 inches of snow. Hey, something's going wrong, I can tell, but I don't know. I got this feeling in my gut, this ain't how it's supposed to go. 3 pounds, 2 ounces, and too much premature. Incubator, is she gonna make it? They ain't sure. Automatically, I place the blame on my health. Hell, I'm a father, man. I place the blame on myself. Was it something that I smoked? Did I eat or did I drink it? Or was it something I was doing that I did or did I think it? Watching her breathe through a hose in her nose. What's this EKG machine? What's this shit on her toes? It's 94, I'm 85, so I'm spooked as can be. Come on. I'm praying and I'm asking why he do this to me. See, I used to hold you in the palm of my hand, and just to see you pull through. Shit, I knew you pulled through. Don't you know I died for you? I laid out my life for you. March 2nd, 1999. The year and the date, I got my little mind. I guess I felt how my father felt, and his father felt, and his father must have felt to see himself. It's like a little me in the flesh. He got my blood and my heart in his chest. Needless to say, man, I love him to death. Teach him if he disrespect me, I'ma love him to death. Left to go out of town right after he was born. Got a record deal 3 months later, daddy was gone. It's like I'm trying to raise him over the phone. He barely know my face when he see it, but he know my tone. I'm up at night like, do we know who his daddy is? I'm real close to saying fuck the showbiz. But when I hear him call his daddy now, and when I hear him tell his friends, I'm gonna be just like my daddy now. Hope he forgive me for the sacrifice, so he can have a better life than I had.
Yeah. I laid out my life for you. Die for you. Don't you know I died for you? I laid out my life for you. Die for you. Don't you know I died for you? I laid out my life for you. I laid out my life for you.